signs that things aren't going well. Number one, you talk a lot about the energy of houses.
And number two,
you grow your own tits.
You're very sweaty.
Yeah, well, you would be sweaty too if you kept thinking about several thousand women in a tub, naked, sucking on snakes.